All right, I'm back. I had to sort out a few technical difficulties. And yeah, let's continue on with this. Gotta sleep sometime.
Still talking in your sleep, huh?
Guess some things never change.
Weirdo.
Hairball.
Like you hovering over me.
Thanks for letting me crash here.
Of course. Why do you think I've kept your stuff around all these years? I was hoping you'd stop by and maybe take a break.
We both know what happens when I stay in one place too long. You said there's a spare gyro around here somewhere?
We've got plenty of time to fix the manis. You are what I want to talk about.
I'm fine. The sooner we get moving, the better.
And then what? You're going to go find some trouble with Saw Gerrera?
Maybe.
Maybe.
Yeah. One of us has to keep fighting.
That's funny. That's the exact same thing you said the day we all split up.
Yeah, because I... All right, listen. I know you all had your reasons for leaving.
Maybe.
But walking away isn't an option for me. I have to hold the line.
And where's that gotten you, Cal? Look, I wish things were different, but you keep losing people. And you yourself said that the Empire's growing stronger every day. Now, maybe it's time for you to be something more than a lightsaber. Think about yourself. Settle down. Find a home.
What? Home, Grease. There is no home. Home was the Order. It was my teacher. It was everyone I lost. What does their sacrifice mean if I go and I just give up and stick my head in the sand?
I know you were dealt a bad hand, but you gotta take it from me. Somebody who had to learn the hard way. You gotta know when to walk away from a rigged game. Otherwise, you are gonna end up losing something you could never replace.
Like my life.
All right. I want to show you something.
What else you got back there?
This is a smuggler's tunnel. It came with the cantina. Now you go ahead and look. I keep a lot of spare parts down there. I'm sure you'll be able to find whatever you need to get the Manis up and running.
Thanks. I appreciate all this.
Oh yeah, I definitely appreciate that, Grease.
Cal, can I tell you one thing? It's really good seeing you again.
Likewise, yeah, you man.
Grease, I'll think about what you said.
Hey, watch your step down there. Be careful. I definitely have a pest problem.
Pest problem, you say? Better not be
smuggling
something
tunnels,
like what
huh?
Eight fucking
Grease always kept a few secrets up his sleeve. Let's take a look.
Collapse tunnel.
Ouch.
Yeah.
Boglings. Are these what spooked Grease? You're okay, bud. Have you been spooking Grease down here? That's it.
Okay. Jump in this fray.
Careful around here, bud. Nobody's used these tunnels for a long time now. Dusty and abandoned.
Just like my marriage. Let me stop.
More scraps, huh? Leave it to Grease to take another person's junk and add more junk. Just won't open. Is that it?
Never look when you can leap, eh? The sooner we get to Grease, the sooner we can. We should check this out.
Almost reminds me of the Jedi training grounds. But it feels different. Older. What is this place? Got something, buddy?
Reminds me of that old temple. I think in the first one, where Cordova was.
Down here. Let's see if we can hit the lights. What's that?
Hmm.
walk on that? Careful, BD.
I came as soon as I could, Master Kree.
I'm sorry it has come to this.
Will it be a complete memory purge?
No. Only what the Council demanded.
Then at least I shall remember you. I am ready.
What is your name, droid?
I am ZNA4, of course. How may I serve the Order?
Z. Tell me how to navigate the Kobo Abyss.
I have no information on that in my memory banks. Master Kree, you are aware the Republic has issued a full-scale evacuation order.
I am. That is why I have a very important task for you, Z. Take this.
A tuner? Oh, what a fine model.
Use that to open the forest array. Travel underground. Stop for no one. That is an order, Z.
Am I not coming with you?
No. The key to Tanalore is in that array. If you do not hurry, I fear it will be lost forever. May the Force be with you.
Droid has been here for hundreds of years.
Good day. Or is it night? Something's very wrong.
Is your name Z?
Yes, it is. How is it? Oh, no! I'm trapped. I've been trapped for... How long has it been?
I'm Cal. This is BD. We're gonna help you.
Pleasure to meet you both. Some help would be most appreciated.
All right, give me a second. I'll get you out of here. I just can't, you know, use this lightsaber to cut it freely. Shit, it cuts everything else but butter.
You are a Jedi! Or are my sensory receptors completely shot?
Not completely, Z. I'm a Jedi, all right.
But you're not even wearing the proper robes!
I'm more of a poncho guy.
Use the orbs to activate the bridge. Then you can reach the crane controls. I think, after so many idle years, who really knows?
This droid's got more than a screw loose.
What was that?
I said, pull tight, Z.
I
soon, Z.
Take your time. I've only been pinned here for a while. I don't have your name in my databanks. When did you pass the trials?
Never took them. I was knighted in the field.
And what was the reason for this flagrant breach of protocol?
It's a long story. If I take a look?
Well, I must admit, I am in need of repair.
So, Z, what's Tantalor?
A planet hidden within the Kobold is. It's home to a Jedi temple. Of the Order's Light on the galactic frontier. At least that's what my master hoped Tantalor might become.
I should do it for now. Just gotta figure a way out of this place.
Well, I can help with that. It's this... was it that? No. Oh! Yes, it is this way. Follow me.
Lead the way.
A meditation chamber. Master Kree designed these to train Jedi. I remember this. Don't recall what it does, however. Master Kree had a brilliant mind. Do you know her, Cal?
Can't say I do.
No matter, but I think she would have liked you. The exit is this way. I am very fortunate you came along when you did.
Yeah, you could have been down here forever. That planet you mentioned. What's it like?
Tantalor? Oh, what a wondrous place.
How do I get there?
Navigate the Kobolis.
That must be the knowledge your master purged from your memory banks.
Well, she must have had her reasons.
Not the first time the Jedi Council made a dubious decision.
Yeah,
is she from the old Republic?
Time, haven't I, Cal?
Yes. Don't worry. You're not alone. We'll help you get back on your feet.
You might not be wearing a proper attire, but now I am certain you are a Jedi.
Come on.
it, Cal. Don't wait on my behalf. Oh, such strange buildings. Oh my, what is that?
I'm not a Bedlam Raider spy. I'm a friend of Cal Kestis.
Cal, what's it? Look, I told you, buddy, you're in the wrong cantina. I don't know anybody named Cal Kestis.
Hey, Grease.
Oh, that Cal Kestis.
Found the gyro. You made it.
Good to see you, Cal.
Grease Dritus, this is Boda Kuna. He was on Coruscant. Wouldn't have made it out alive without his help.
Oh, all right. Hi, nice to meet you. Unfortunately, I don't think I have another bed available. Wait a minute. Another one? Cal, you have a very bad habit of picking up strays.
Shit, you used to be one.
CNA4, humble servant to the Jedi Order.
Oh, I take it you haven't broken the news yet. She was trapped underground.
I've never seen this design before. This droid almost looks like an antique.
Did you find anything down there worth credits?
Credits? Cal, you have saved me, but I must ask more of you still.
Oh, here it comes.
Master Centauri ordered me to open the forest array, but given my condition, I cannot fulfill that duty. Please. If I fail my mission, the key to Tanalore may be lost forever.
Wait a minute. Did you just say Tanalore?
You've heard of it?
Yeah, it's an old prospector's legend about a lost world filled with treasure.
Maybe this droid proves it's more than a myth.
Could be worth checking out.
Yeah, but first, I gotta fix the menace before the raiders snatch it.
I'll escort you out there. Watch your back while you make the repairs.
Huh. Is he as tough as he looks?
Next to Seer, he's the best marksman I've ever met.
Okay. We'll take care of the menace.
I'll go see what's in the forest.
Thank you, Cal. As soon as I'm in full operating order, I will join you at the forest array. Onward!
Z.
Whoa there, Heritage. While they're all sallying forth, why don't you ease up on the thrusters? Come along. I can get you tuned up, shined up, and, caught up on the state of the galaxy.
Cal, I'm gonna lock up the saloon so the raiders don't trash it. Use the back door, would you?
Yeah.
I get a lot of business here. I don't want to know how this got there. Clean it up a little, buddy.
I need that.
He even covers his cantina couches with Patoli weave fabric. Classic Grease.
Good to see you landed on your feet, Cal. So, how'd everything turn out?
Give me a second. That's the gate Z told us about.
Stunning visuals. Keep them coming.
Hey, BD-1. I'm looking. I need to focus.
You approach slowly.
I'm not going back. You can't make me.
Bastard.
B1s are pretty flimsy. I could upgrade you if you want.
Offer refused. My schematics were...
You're not supposed to be here! Understood! Fucking idiot, Troy. Sorry, that shit was hilarious. Huh.
Look at what I have.
Hey there. Oh, I'll bring you peace.
Welcome. Take a look, you'll find the finest components in sundries this side of the outer rim. Now that's a Domodendra guarantee.
Hear that, buddy? A guarantee.
That's right. Shop's built on trust and quality, and I aim to keep it that way. See anything you like?
Not much. Let's see what I might want.
Ooh, take a look at that.
Chaps. It's like a Dash Rendar vest. Oh, man. Stop it.
You like that one.
Done.
Good choice. Practically had your name on it. Yeah, some good-for-nothing raider triggered the security on my storeroom door, and now it's locked shut. Maybe your little droid can use this encrypted backup code to get it open? My goodness, you unlocked it. Feel free to take whatever you can make use of.
Let's hope we don't need it.
Why'd you ask me here? I don't like you, and you don't like me.
That's right. But you annoy me a lot less than the others in this go-nowhere town. And I think you feel the same.
What are you saying? Out with it already.
I'm saying this is a date. And we're on it. And if you don't like it, too bad.
What? Come on. That's crazy.
Hey, buddy, Stem.
Hello there. 20 cycles ago, heard this town was nothing but a few shacks.
Now look at it.
Yeah. Sometimes I wish I could go back there, see what it was really like to rough it.
You could always head into the wilderness and start your own town.
I think I'll stay here, thanks.
Keeping busy?
There's always something to do.
Well, you won't make a living talking to me, unless you mean to rob me.
Wasn't planning on it.
Well then, have a wonderful day.
Shard. Let's trade it at Doma's shop. Thing, buddy. I need a stim. Feeling much better. Thanks. Let's stop.
Target spotted. This is important.
Oh, don't look so nervous.
Hey there, traveler.
Hi there.
Don't mind the beast. She don't like strangers. The mountain don't neither. You be careful.
I'll try.
Thanks. I heard about that. Thank you, sir.
BD-1.
My bountiful mum dubbed me Scuba Stev. Scuba the Fisher, am I?
You know, there's a fish tank down in Pylon Saloon that could use some attention.
Pylon Saloon? That'll Ever-infested watering hole down in your valley.
All right. I asked.
Ah, fine, Twist Farm. I'll do it. Meet me at the saloon and we'll appraise this so-called tank.
Careful. There's nothing to worry.
Whoa!
I got you, Shanna.
Thanks.
Let's see what's up ahead, buddy.
Yeah, let's see what's up ahead.
Let's stop here.
That hurt.
This won't be easy.
Think of the reward, Shanna. Come on!
Okay.
Interesting.
Yeah, open the gate.
This force field can withstand anything these locals throw at it. Authorized access only. Turn back, scum.
Just passing through, officer.
Nothing that ain't made of Durasteel is passing through this electron wall.
Weapons hot, sir. Let's shoot it before he gets ideas.
Negative. We've got our orders.
Sure you can't make an exception?
You smell that, scum? That's Imperial air you're breathing. So get back before I forget my orders and we see how tough you really are.
Why don't you drop the shield and we'll find out?
Nice try, Vermin. Lucky for you, this gate's got a remote switch. Only base command can open it.
Yeah, or we'd tear you to scrap.
You will lower the shield. I already showed you my authorization.
You already showed me your authorization.
Sir?
TK-783 to base command. Lower the shield.
What?
Wait, what? The shield is down!
We need to use this. That was hilarious. Sir?
Can't use this lift yet.
What? Who are you?
All this running around. It is a lot more open world than last one, man. This is a classic.
Get it. They're weird things. I'd like to know what's in them, too. But we don't have that kind of time or resource. So, no. And please stop asking.
Toss me a stim, bud. That was close.
Glad you came to Kobo, Cal. You're a hard worker, aren't you? And always putting others before yourself.
How can you tell?
Smudge of dirt on your pants, a whiff of adrenaline. Your eyes dart for danger, alert. I call it hunter's eyes. To trap game, a hunter refines her ability to observe. But for the record, your friendly demeanor don't fool me one bit.
That right?
Oh, yeah. You're a natural hunter, and you damn well know it.
Who taught you to hunt, Mosey?
Well, I grew up in a large family. My siblings and I competed with one another for attention, praise, food sometimes. Had to be the strongest to stand out.
Sounds intense.
Yeah, Mama was hardest on me. Always pointing out a mistake, criticizing my techniques.
That must have toughened you up.
It likely did, but I've come to resent it. Probably the reason why I flung myself here.
I barely knew my parents.
Yeah. Well, that ain't always a bad thing now, is it?
I'm stuck. The dark side. Ooh.
don't know, BD. It was an echo in the Force, but wounded, fragmented. It was missing something. Whatever I did, it seems to have helped.
Lad, I'm always on edge when fishing for the finger-lipped Garpon.
What a name.
And fierce as they come. But that doesn't deter the poachers. The poor Garpon, despite its rarity, is a delicacy for the black of heart and the rumbly of belly. In we go!
Alter formation.
A guard won't break. Barely got me.
Contact on target.
Spineless.
What this is, buddy. Need to center myself. Back to it. This was for. Not bad for an abandoned facility.
drink from your canteen. Mine's empty.
This drink is only for the righteous.
No, unbelievable. Hand it over. I'm plenty righteous.
Wouldn't last against a roller mine. Where are we gonna find one around here?
I sometimes doubt your devotion to the cause.
I'm devoted enough.
But are you? You're brave to bless us. Taking them out.
Making me earn it.
Enough. Pathetic.
Back to normal. Ready to go.
Need to find one of these roller mines. I don't think it's absolutely necessary, but Awesome. Man, you had to be the douchebag.
Did you do that? Wait, what? No!
That's one. Oh. That's her.
Stand up to me! Surprise!
Help!
Everything burns!
I'll wrench you apart myself!
Wow.
Fall behind, BD-1.
That only took 10 years. It was her save.
Are we going to die?
Trust in the Force, Padawan.
Game I play is the same thing. I have no idea what progression is. So let's figure out what we can do with this progression. It's funny because I keep going over here. I'm not seeing the way in there. This can't be right. I went here before. Yeah, I came in here before. I didn't see this part.
More priorite. Wonder what this will fetch a dumbest shop.
Scary, right, bro? It's not right. Not right at all. hell is that? What is that?
BD!
Find something, buddy?
Hey.
There you are! Whatever is needed. No. I die, you die, we all die! End it! You pay for that! Die!
These raiders are keeping the Empire at bay. At least they're good for something. The array should be out here somewhere. Only way forward is to cut through. You catch that too, BD? We're not alone out here. Looks like it's blocked. Sit tight, BD. Let me see what I can do. See if Doma's interested in this. Good to go, BD. Let's try that again.